We've heard about the significant delays across the nation when it comes to testing people with suspected coronavirus infections. But as Team 12's Tricia Hendricks reports, a Valley-based biotech company is distributing blood test devices that can detect antibodies specific to the virus in just 10 minutes.
This is a tool that we utilize to fight out this crisis.
Carlos Encinas is the chief science officer at BioLab Sciences in Scottsdale. The regenerative biotech company just announced a new test available that can detect antibodies specific to the coronavirus.
The rapid serological test for COVID-19.
Here's how it works.
You prick up your finger, you put a drop of blood in the cassette, and it tells you if your body has shown antibodies against the COVID-19.
It produces rapid results.
This test is going to measure if the patient has been exposed or has been infected,
differentiating those who are sick and those who are not.
And it's going to help unclog the system. So not everybody's going to have to go to the molecular, more expensive test.
The new test in high demand.
Or forecast for the next months is in the millions.
Working to help healthcare providers combat the highly contagious virus.
My wife is a physician. Every day that she goes out to the clinic, you know, her heart go out to her. And she's under tremendous stress because she fears that at any point she's going to come back home and bring it to us.
This test, a solution.
Help not only her, but other of her co-workers to do the same.
In Scottsdale, Tricia Hendricks, 12 News.